Good morning, everybody. Sorry about a little bit of wait time there. Trying to finish up a couple things. We're going to finish up this FF1RC that we started last week. Well, 2 weeks ago now, actually. That's right, because last week I didn't stream on Friday because I was supposed to be hosting Midwest Speedfest. That didn't happen. So yeah, we're going to finish up this seed. Probably going to be a quick stream today. I'm not sure exactly how long it's going to take to finish the seed. But that's all we're going to do today is finish this one, and then we will find someone to raid. My race with Nitzy is tonight at 5 Pacific, 8 Eastern. It is not getting a restream, so there will be a Khadgar for it. I have a command set up that will post that Khadgar every 15 minutes. For people who might be popping into the stream, don't know what's going on. Because it's not being restreamed, I will be talking, I will be just in my normal setup, my normal screens. However, that race is on a 10-minute delay, so, and it'll be emote only, so I won't be reacting to anything, really. Just be there. So, but anyway, let's get back to this. Alright, we had just gotten a floater. So, it looks like... There we go. So I can burn that off now. Let's try to figure out where I am. Ah, this is where I am. Okay. This area that I couldn't get to earlier. Now I should be able to find a place to land. Land right there. Use the canoe. Come back to there, we'll pick up more houses. Black magic. Those are both way more expensive than I can afford. Remember, I've got to make separate things. There we go. Alright, so we are in the waterfall. I do not have my maps filled up, so hold on. This smaller because the screen is a little too big. Okay, so this is the sea shrine, I believe. Yeah, there's the entrance. Here's where we are. So we're needing to get down to level 5. So we need an H, which means we need to go to CB. I need to go up. Here. Lobsters! So there's D. E. Single great shark we'll just take out. There's G to H, there it is, okay. All right, here we go. See if we can get away. Go, everybody is full health. Now we take on the Kraken. Back it down. That is not quite sure what that did. Thank you. Well, I did that. This is what I was doing right here. What's the C incentive? Clue, I guess I'll figure it out. But the waterfall is where I meant to go. Assuming it's going to be up here. Yep. Let's go find the map for the waterfall so I know where I'm going. So this is pretty linear, okay. One gold. So far, so good.
That was awesome.
All right, that looks like it's it. You didn't really give me anything. I have an exit spell? I'll fight this guy first. Do I have an exit spell? An exit item? It's not more like it. Okay. So walking it back out. So I don't think the ribbon plus one was worth coming down here, but, you know, one of those things we could do, we did it. The warning. The bats are blocking me in. Waterfall is done. All right, next stop. It's going to be right over here. All right, I think I need to fall down this hole. So what is this? This is Bahamut's cake. Got some armor. That's it. So I need to go to the next one. And this one, that's the last one. The last two, I should say. Have proof of my good deeds. I guess I don't. Guess I thought I had it, but I don't have it. Let's see. Apparently we don't have what we need here, so I do want to check the other one first, so. Alright, so it looks like the only other thing I have technically open to me is over here. Pretty sure we can't land in town. Let's go see if we can find a landing spot. That's not one. No. It says I can access this, and supposedly there's a landing spot up here somewhere. Is that it? There it is. Thank you. One person will always kill. I mean, one will run. First things first, let's heal up. So it's all the way in the corner over there. Okay. First things first. We got the cube. What does that open up? Can't really see if it opens up anything. I feel like I already have those. What magic do you have? You have Invis 2 level 5. That is the highest you have. Here are level 6 spells. Too bad those are so freaking expensive. Not have the money for that. Alright, so for our black mage, the highest we have is level 4. Those are all single enemies, that's why I didn't pick any of those up. We pick up Fire 3 and Ice 3. Afford any of those. Afford that, okay. Back out we go. Apparently we need to go back to the town over here. Not that town. This town. Apparently a sea incentive. I don't see it though. Not on the map. Okay. Let's look. Won't there be anything there? I learned it. I already have it. It's fine. Miss something down here in the sea shrine? I feel like I've picked up everything down here. Okay, so I'm confused. I'm missing something. I've got the oboe, got the crown, I've got the key, got the rod, the floater, the cube, the oxide. Like I'm missing something and I don't know what it is. We'll say there's a place to land here. It says I can't go up here yet. I'm gonna go up here anyway and see. Can't go in here yet. Okay. Okay, physically can't. Alright, let's see where else there is I can try. What town is this? Not Crescent Lake. Is it Gaia? Something I can afford anyway. Okay. There's Nuke. Can't afford it. Listen there. Did we just lose internet? Oh yes, what's going on? Okay. It says I'm reconnected. Don't know if I believe it. So the AI is still dropping every frame. There we go, okay. Okay, now it says I might be back. Hopefully I'm back. In the meantime, like that was our deals. There's nothing else over here. I can park here to walk over if I want to. Maybe. Like, I feel like I've already been up this. Yeah, this is for deals. Deals have already gone at this. So I'm stuck. It says there's a sea incentive at the sea shrine, but I have no idea what that is or where it is. That's literally the only thing supposedly left active to me. I defeated that. I missed something. I feel like I might have missed something here. Yes, that's the dwarf cave. So right now I'm in the northwest castle. On the wrong thing. It's Q. Allows entry into floating castle. Where is the floating castle? How do I get into the floating castle? Where would the floating castle be? Not Mirage, not Gaia, it's not any of these. Is that it? Do I need to go there? Oh, you have to go from the Mirage Town. Okay. Again, the Mirage Tower. I need the shine. Don't I have the shine? I've got the oboe. I've got the crown. I've got the key. Got the rod, which I think I've already used. I've got the oxidile, which I've already used. I've already used the slab, or I used the ruby. Used herb, I've got the floater. I've given the crystal back. So what am I missing? I'm missing something. I can do there. So that's who I give the TNT to. Have it yet, so I can't give it to him. That one I'm missing, I need to go back to Cornelia. Pretty sure I came into both of these rooms already. Apparently, it's person that looted all this. Unless there's somewhere else I'm supposed to go. Nothing else I can do here. So whatever I'm missing, it's going to be in whatever this C incentive is in the C strong. It tells me I'm probably going to have to go and start just checking all the chests. First, let's see if there's anything in the caravan. Nope, all I do is sell some things, and I don't really need them. Okay, so this is the only thing that says it's open to me. I guess we're going back to the sea shrine and opening up all the chests. Nothing. Could have bought more heals while I was in Cornelia. That's fine. I got the sharks, I know I can beat them. Go! Well, there's now level 29. That was worth it. Alright, so where is A? A goes there, okay? In case we can't run. So I think we need to go up first. Oh, it's an axe. Dang it. Okay. Thought it would have, staff. Okay, so now alright, so I see all of these mermaids. One of them has to give me something. Build nothing. There we go. Okay. Now we have it. All right. Okay. But yeah, we were missing something up here. Cool. I had to go through all the chests to find it, but we found it. Let's get out of here. Now I can go back to the Mirage Tower, and I have the cube, so I can go through the entire thing. Go. I'm going to go real fast. Back to Cornelia real fast. Stock up on heals. There's heals, right? This is heals. So I need to buy 85. That's what I need to buy, apparently. Okay, that happens to be full. Maybe I currently have at 71, so I need to buy 22 more. Sorry, 28. Okay, I am now stocked up on houses and on heals. Use the house, get fully healed up. away we go. Now we gotta run all the way around the outside. There's a door over here. I could have just... I'm dumb. Okay. Just in case we can't run, we did. This. We have to go this way. Fight a dragon. Alright, here we are. Well then, let's go. Not get ourselves trapped. So we'll need to go north eventually. All right. Meant to run, not fight. So let's try this again. Not really worried about the stuff I'm losing out on. I'm okay with my equipment as it is. I feel like I'm probably super overleveled for normal seed of this. That's mostly because I don't know what I'm doing, so I'm just doing my best here. Quake is ineffective on these guys. There we go. It's gold, okay. Oh, grab the heal real fast. Right, so now we're here. Got these top towers first. Oh, 2 gold, wow. Weapon I can't hold. Negate the pure. Gold, more experience. Alright, now we go to the next level. Level 3. Yeah, I'm gonna do this real fast though. Right now it's good. All right. So where is... Okay, so we want to go... There's nothing down. It's only up, left, and right. So let's go up first. Single sentry we take out. So absolutely nothing at work there. Warbeck. I opened all the chests. I did not find wherever the incentive is. It's time for Tiamat. Then supposedly there's something else I have to do here. I defeated the altar. What am I supposed to do? Open all the chests. So that's the last orb. But I don't know what incentive there was, because I checked everything. I opened every chest. I opened every single chest. What did I miss? I missed. Let's go back and see. There's one area I think I might be able to look at that might have an incentive, but I don't know. I mean, I purposely went through and opened every chest to make sure I'd find everything. But the game, I did it. Here. We have the cube. We use the cube. Straight north and straight south. I have opened everything. There's only one spot I did not go to, and that's on the next floor at the very bottom, because it doesn't look like, according to the map, that there was anything there. Nothing, there's nothing down here. So I went in here, I grabbed all these chests. Just in case we can't run. Double check, but I'm fairly positive I grabbed all these. Yep, empty, and it's got stuff that I can't carry. So I grabbed everything. One, two. don't understand what I'm missing. The incentive supposed to be. Don't see anything. There's a nice level real fast because of Warmex, but don't understand, I'm stuck. Got all four. Got all four orbs. Done that. The second floor of the floating castle, which is just where we were, right? Yeah, but we checked all these chests and there was nothing. A single chest down there, supposedly. Alright. Go back and look again. Because apparently I missed something. But I'm assuming since that's where the adamant is, that's where the incentive has to be. That is what I'm assuming. So once again, we run up here. Blue dragon again, you know. So, supposedly, I missed something. We'll see. Supposedly, this chest is supposed to be a key item. All I have is a Masamune. It's not a key item. Supposedly the key item, but I don't think it actually is. I grabbed everything there is to grab out of there. Now I'm stuck, and I don't know what to do, where to go. Okay, so now we're in the past. Now we're in the Temple of Fiends in the past. Legend. We'll be right back. There we go. Okay, so this is where we are. We need to go to... Let's just try everything, I guess. Because I don't know what I'm doing. So literally nothing there. All right. A is a bus. Next up, B. Go that way. Gold. Or that we don't want. So the oboe is the loot. Okay. Okay. So I'm good. I had what I needed. I was good to go. I just didn't know I had what I needed. So now where am I? Okay. So I actually have what I need to beat the game. It's a matter of getting there. Where does L pop me out at? I have no clue where I am. This I recognize. Sort of. This is here. Okay. Okay. Now we need to heal everybody. One hit from the non-tempered person took him out. Should be carry. Now we're on. Now we're down here. So there's got to be a path over here somewhere. Oh, I see it. I see it now. Down. I'm going the wrong way. Like I missed the door. I did miss the door. There we go. Oh, crack it was down. Alright, so where does this take us? What's in 13? Anything I want? Masamune, doesn't matter. go. Get a nice little HP boost back up. He might actually survive to fight a second round. Sorcerers. Oh no, two of them ran away. Alright, so this is it, the final four. Try to use the rest of my heals here. No sense saving them. This is the end game. And chaos. There it is. I was definitely over-leveled considering everything I went through. Oh! Okay, well, I'm still learning. I went through a bunch of stuff. The chaos is down. We won the game. And probably a little over 4 hours total time. Four steps, 6 resets, 1 power off, 61 nothing hears, 37 can't hold, 148 to 241, 394 battles, 49 ambushes, 39 struck bursts, 170 close calls, 5 times I died. That was all early game too. I dealt 138,000 HP of damage. I only took 18,000 worth of damage. That's amazing. Alright, so I've got a lot of learning to do because apparently, again, I had access to stuff that I didn't know I had access to because I'm not used to this and some of the things are different. So, definitely going to be playing this more. Probably do it again next Friday. Start another seed. Maybe we'll start timing it and see. Now that I kind of know a little bit more about what I'm doing, what I need to do, I think I'm going to be better prepared for next time. But it's going to be a slow process trying to learn a new random. What I might do is I might start playing just the vanilla game and see if I can't beat it that way. And see if that kind of jogs my memory of where things are so I know for when I have... when I'm doing it regularly for the rando, that might be the way to go. And you! So nice. Oh. Mm. the end. Let's check all my messages and stuff. Let's see who all is live, because as I said, we're not going to try to do a second seed today. We're just going to go ahead and pop on out. It'll be a quick one today. I know exactly where we're going to go. We are going to go into some XCOM. We're going to go visit Captain Pet Rock. Captain Pet Rock is doing some Mod Jam XCOM 2. Good person, good friend. Give out to Pet Rock some love. I will see everybody in a couple hours, in about 7 hours, for our free enterprise race. It'll be Khadgard. It is not getting a restream. Yeah, so we'll see. Anyway, thanks everybody for hopping by. Thanks for hanging out. I will see everybody later on this evening. Have a great rest of your day.